Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, here is one of the most popular special class on MZ platform, which is MCQs on electric current. You can watch this video on Unacademy platform. Link will be in the description box below. If you click on watch now, you'll be redirected to the page and you can directly watch this video. There are also similar classes on optics, rapid fire quiz on work, energy and power, and also problem solving sessions, quick revision on mechanical properties. You can find more such kind of similar courses and plus classes. There are also upcoming sessions on Unacademy on all the subjects, basically chemistry, biology, mathematics. So links are down in the description box. Please do check out and don't forget to subscribe to Unacademy Plus. Okay, if you register for Unacademy Plus, you'll be able to access multiple courses at just affordable prices, and also you can give many mock tests. Okay, so just don't forget to check it out. So coming to this question, the difference in the length of mean solar day and the sidereal day is about, okay. So in this question, they are asking what is the difference between the length of the mean solar day and sidereal day, okay. We just need to find the difference between days, solar day and sidereal days. First thing which we need to know before solving this problem is sidereal day. Sidereal day is 4 minutes. 4 minutes shorter. Okay, sidereal day is 4 minutes shorter than any other normal day. Okay, so normally, any normal day, we will have 24 hours, right? We all know that any normal day will have 24 hours, but the sidereal day will be of 4 minutes shorter. So the difference will be of 4 minutes or difference will be so the difference will be 4 minutes or 3 minutes 56 seconds. Okay, so the difference between the length of these both days is 4 minutes or 3 minutes 56 seconds. Like this, we need to solve the problem. So yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss any video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends.